Hello guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to more SnowRunner. We are here in Harvest Corp and the contract that I want to take is in Harvest Corp, Chicken Coop. Now here is the Chicken Coop and it requires 2 medium blacks, and since we opened this warehouse, 2 medium blacks are right here. And we have the nav star here with the what is this, 5 slot trailer. So the plan is to get the Chicken Coop medium blacks from here. Then go this route. Here, here, and here, and then go to Parklands, and we have this. Take out the side room bed here, so we just switch to this, and then drive all the way. Here, get the medium planks or whatever, metal rolls, and then drive back to Institute as well. So, let's start things off. This is the glob from the previous mission. This can also be 2 medium planks, but I think we're going to use this one. Since it's here, we don't have to halfway position. I'm just so we have to do that one group this time. We have to really have anything. While driving the nav star, what we've established before we do that, yes, we never have the clock. But it's definitely doing all of this. It does go a bit slower at points. But then again, the truck that is working, the truck that it needs. The reality is not going to use this week. Still, I have this in the heart, and I'm doing this faster than I can. Fuel consumption wise, we need like on the 20s. But I haven't loaded on the truck, and I'm driving off road as well. So, all things considered, this fuel tank should be enough. High gear is working in my favor so far. Truck is keeping momentum. Fuel consumption is off the hook, that is okay. Nobody cares. Right in the fuel tank. Where is the fuel tank? I can't even see the view. Never mind. And then we'll go there. see. I was hoping I would just avoid this. Oh. No, nothing. Attacking high game. And let's continue. We do some good. I think the road is there. Not even tracking the thing. Let's get there first and then I can push it. Looks like a small town. I think I may just have to drive through the swamp after all. Look at that. 2-2 in the high gear. And then okay, this is where the GP needs to be. So we'll go here, the harvest crop, and accept this. Just a little shot. There you go, travel manual you want to. Cool. That's done. Now, I will go and go to Heartlands, and here I can get metal rolls, correct? Metal rolls. So, we will just switch to Jager. And then I think I'm directly going here. And then this way. To end up here, and then back here. And then here and there. That's the plan. Let's get to it. 4 slots we need. You guys are all right. Can I go? No. I think I may just have to break the fences. Should we put this in high? Take a bit of damage. But okay, the truck. This truck can take some damage, yeah? Not too much though. Frequency of damage is too much. Anyway, we are out of that. We may need to repair the truck. Ooh, to the fuel tank as well. Wow. I'm taking a beating. Probably we'll have to repair this. Ah. Let's see. Function might get alright. It is damaged, yes, but cool. I also don't have a spare tire, as you can see. I think I may have used it on this one, or maybe something else, some other thing? I don't remember. See if I'm running a high range gearbox in the same. Should be able to give me more speed, but for some reason, nope, it's not working. High gear is looking better. Because he had dropped this to auto. And it loses all sense of speed. Because it's in high, it starts coming again. Okay, this function is almost done. I will just go to the repair store when I'm returning to repair this truck, because I may have further use of it in a harvest car. My suspension is almost done. I might even break the suspension while coming back. I wonder why it's taking so much damage. It's only going to be a suspension. All the damage is making going to be my fuel tank. Going to buy here again. Not too bad. Rusted. This sedan has repair in it. I don't know. Mattress is off. Let's see what other trucks here. I don't have any. Ah, okay. I'm losing fuel. I'm switching to Dan. And then go the turn generator on with fuel. Generator has fuel, that's good. We'll switch to Tigger quickly. Open the house and we're making metal rolls. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Then we're loading metal rolls. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Let's fill the tank up and try and get to the trailer store. So let's go here. Change truck to this. Refuel. Fuel tank to data. Then change truck again. And then let's make a run for it. All I want to do is reach the trailer store before I run out of gas. Suspension is busted, yeah. Let's see what we can do. Come on, no time. 296 losing fuel very quickly. Q80. No suspension, no tires. That would be a challenge crossing this. Now getting engine damage. Come on. 99 you can do it. Why would you do that? Still not out of the game. Come on, come on, come on. No, do anything good? Nope. So, come on. Just a little bit left. Come on, come on, come on, come on. And then you can get through the menu. Give me a push. How bad is this suspension? Come on. Oh, I'm running in low. Load it. Turn this over right there. And have the trailer slowing us down. Oh, there you go. Switch this off. Go to trailer store and buy myself and do a trailer. Cool. Then we're there. Still have no damage. Cool. So then I'll go play and review. Okay, we'll play it again. So, that's it. Really good. That was close. Almost lost it. Back in high gear, on our way to Hollow Spot. That was an unnecessary challenge. If only I would have repaired it while we were going, this could be easier. No, it's okay, we're about to repair now. We're good. Dan may need to drop off his fuel tank now. I don't even know how much more usage for the generator I need, or how much more fuel I would require in that. I think it's about 100 liters something in the generator already. That will see. Not every truck is a digger. So we have to go around with this thing. Which is okay because we can see these little stumps in the ground and you know what you're doing here. Here we are, Hollow Spot. Skip this. Also, before we start, let's make a plan. So here we go. Here. I'm just gonna cut across all of this. That should come here. Yeah. I think this is the road. Cool. There is a contract here which has recover cutting losses or something, I think, which needs this truck to be covered. And the problem is, truck's trailer is also dislodged. And if I can't get in the truck, I can't attach the trailer to the truck. Also, one of the days I miss might just do this flooded crossing thing. The suspension is just the repaired suspension. this much easier. I don't want to go that way, so maybe on this. Empty. Look dead, mate, but misunderstanding toward that bull thing. Somebody's field. But it's okay. They're bringing huge concrete material, so you know. You can at least let us go through your field. And there we are. Reached. Ooh, go to Pokemon Random 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's how you can teach Goose, as things are looking much more lively around here. Thank you, and take this 640 for experience and 5500 for compensation. So in that's how you can teach Goose. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like the content I'm creating. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I post new videos every day. And if you made it this far, thank you so much. I will see you in the next one.